So we are invited from the Link people to Bologna, and Link is one of the most important clubs or party things in Bologna from back in the days until now. And I'm very happy to play there with Kiki and Thomas Müller. And the party called The Bang. And he plays in his music, you can hear a lot of melodies. It's one of the guys at Panorama Bar. When he's playing in the morning, he always rocks. Everybody's happy because the sound is very happy, very positive. You can hear a lot of 90s sound. From Thomas, the characteristic is techno, very groovy, percussion techno, with a lot of layers in the back effects. He's rocking. If you hear his music, it wakes you up, especially if you're a little bit drunk. My music, I will play some old school hits for New Year. And of course, I will play for the Link promoters some Chicago tunes to make them happy. Now, New Year for Christmas is always my family time. I never play, or not anymore. Yeah, New Year, it's... I love to play for New Year, of course, because I want to celebrate New Year with music and I want to make party. And if I'm the DJ, even better. So yeah, I'm happy. Yeah. Relax myself, lying down in bed, sleeping, kissing, cooking, and I make yoga. Also by myself, this brings me really down, especially when I travel and meeting friends. Traveling is, of course, is not easy, but I love it. If I arrive in a city, I'm so curious, I don't go directly in my hotel room, I go out. Watching some exhibitions, walking around the cities, meeting friends. And this gives me a lot of energy, and this way I understand the world. It's not about reading about politics, talking to people in the cities. And I really love what I'm doing, so it doesn't matter if I'm 15 hours in the plane to the next city.